In this video, we have given that fx is equal to x square minus 6x plus 2n and f of fx is equal to 259. Then we have to find the value of x. So the first method, we have fx is equal to x square minus 6x plus 2n and it is x square minus 6x is 2 times x times 3 and plus 2n is plus 9 plus 3 and x square minus 2 times x times 3 plus 9, it is x minus 3 whole square plus 3. So we get fx is equal to x minus 3 whole square plus 3. And if you put fx in place of x, then f of fx will be equal to fx minus 3 whole square plus 3 and f of fx is equal to 259. It is 259 that is equal to and fx is x minus 3 whole square plus 3 minus 3 whole square plus 3 and 3 will get cancelled. So 259 is equal to x minus 3 whole square plus 3 and 259 is equal to x minus 3 power 2 times 2 will be 4 plus 3. So we get x minus 3 power 4 is equal to 259 minus 3 is 256 and x minus 3 power 4 is equal to 256 is 4 power 4. That means x minus 3 will be equal to plus minus 4. So we get x minus 3 is equal to 4. That means x is equal to 4 plus 3 and x is equal to 7. And x minus 3 is equal to minus 4. So x will be equal to minus 4 plus 3 and x is equal to minus 1. And the second method, we have fx is equal to x square minus 6x plus 12 and f of fx is equal to 259. So fx is equal to x square minus 6x plus 12 and if we put fx in place of x, then f of fx will be equal to fx square minus 6 times fx plus 12 and f of fx is 259 that is equal to fx square minus 6 times fx plus 12 and if we take fx is equal to t, then it is 259 is equal to t square minus 6t plus 12. And it is t square minus 6t plus 12 minus 259 is equal to 0. And t square minus 6t, and this is minus 247 is equal to 0. And t square and minus 6t is minus 19t plus 13t. Minus 247 is equal to 0. And it is t times t minus 19 plus 13 times t minus 19 is equal to 0. And it is t plus 13 times t minus 19 is equal to 0. So either t plus 13 will be equal to 0, that means t is equal to minus 13, or t minus 19 will be equal to 0, that means t is equal to 19. And t is equal to fx, that is minus 13, and fx is x square minus 6x plus 12 is equal to minus 13, and x square minus 6x and plus 12 plus 13 will be plus 25 is equal to 0. And now if we check D, then it is minus 6 square minus 4 times A is 1 and C is 25, and it is 36 minus 100, that is negative. That means it has no real solution. And here t is fx, that is 19, and fx is x square minus 6x plus 12 is equal to 19, and x square minus 6x and plus 12 minus 19 will be minus 7 is equal to 0. And x square and minus 6x is minus 7x plus x, minus 7 is equal to 0. And it is x times x minus 7 plus x minus 7 is equal to 0. And it is x plus 1 times x minus 7 is equal to 0. So from x plus 1 is equal to 0, we can get x is equal to minus 1. And from x minus 7 is equal to 0, we can get x is equal to 7. So these are the two values of x.